It's currently 5 a.m. getting ready to leave for a weekend trip to Calatagan Beach. Calatagan Beach.
Batangas.
Batangas. Should be fun. Stopping by to meet up with my mom's best friend from college, and we're convoying together to Calatagan Beach. We've arrived to where we are going to be staying. I think our room is going to be up here, I think. And there's supposed to be a beach somewhere. Here's our living quarters for the night. Aircon. Right, we're off to the beach now. So we're here at Calatagan Beach. It's pretty much a secluded beach that we found. The tide is going down though.
It's not crab, it's slug.
Really?
The water here is literally hot and the tide is going out so fast, so we can't even swim. It's such a nice beach, very secluded, no one's here.
Hoy, kahit ganyan ang mami mo, ha? Lahat na nagkagusto dyan. Wapo! Nainis nga ako, hindi ako napapansin siya.
Hindi, meron din siya. Meron din siyang ano, meron din siyang sikreto. Hindi ko na i-reveal. Ay, Roxanne, bakit sila may ganon? Mas maganda doon.
Naku, ganyan pala yan.
Dito sa ano ko na.
Biuod, biuod, biuod.
Hindi yan,
oh. Biuod, besi, besi.
Paa.
Ah, paa. Paa yan. Eh, asan baka ang mata? Bakit walang mata?
Baka kagatin ako.
Walang mata?
Thank you.
lahat ho yan sinasabit para malakas.
Tapos pag nakita kayong isda?
Oo, oh, sisisirin. Tapos tirahin ito.
Sinisisirin? Oh. So, ibig sabihin, suswimming po kayo?
Oo.
Oh. Wow.
Malalim mo yung sinisiran.
Ano yun? Lumaki na kayo sa pagganyan?
12 anyos pa hula ako nagsisisirin.
Ilan taon na po kayo ngayon?
Mayigit na ako sa senta.
Oh. Pagkapanghalian, yan ang mga nahuli niya. Different kinds of fish. Anong luto ho yan?
Maski anong luto ho, pwede dyan. Pwede yung ihaw, sigang, prito. Marami kasi luto dyan.
Mm-mm.
Pwede rin ano, paksiw. Kung gusto mong papaksiw. Ano?
Okay, on.
Sigang.
It is starting to rain. I don't know if it's gonna full out rain or just be a little sprinkle, but we'll see what the troop is gonna do. All right, we're heading out. The rain has started. It's dinner time. Power just went out. Electricity went on. We are now ordering pizza and some cheesecake for our second dinner, dessert maybe. Super cool pizza place. Alright, time to go to sleep. Number 6.